Hey everyone, in this week's new episode, I am creating a thriller movie poster in Adobe Photoshop. First, I will place two main models with a snowy city background. Then blend the images with adjustment layers, color effects using hue saturation with masking techniques, and solid colors with blending modes. This movie is set in winter, so I added snow effects. And for the final result, using camera raw and color lookup. So without wasting any time, let's get started.